I think of spark as like a passion, a flame. And then the whimsy part of it is like life has to be fun, you know, so let's have a good time. I just love people and I love photographing them. I think people want to look back on their lives and feel like they existed and feel like somebody cared enough to take their picture. If I'm not passionate about it, then I need to find something else to do. And so far the passion's remained constant, so I feel very lucky.